Oh, welcome to one and all. Welcome one and all to Don Nasser Family Plaza at the main gym. We have another game of basketball in the women's division. It's the San Francisco State Golden Gators versus the Fresno Pacific Sunbirds. And we have a great game today. Eric, what are your keys to this game?
What's
that? The keys to the game.
The keys to the game. They need to focus, need to get their head in the game. They need to shoot the ball efficiently like that as they nail their first three. It's been a long time coming for these Gators. That has been 629 days.
That three was by Jolien Almadiez, their leading scorer. It was a nice three, off balance, a three Steph Curry would love.
Indeed.
But now there's a foul, a shooting foul. Two at the line for number 12, Rachel Berry. The Fresno Pacific leading scorer, 18 and a half. Oh, rattles one in for Rachel Berry. But no, correction, Maya Blake is San Francisco State's leading scorer at 15 again. Oh, rebound, Rachel. Getting her own miss, Rachel Berry. Oh, so nice defense by San Francisco State.
Good defense so far by the Gators.
Lilo trying to find a smothering defense by the San Francisco State. Driving baseline by Fresno Pacific, caught in the corner, passing it out, Rachel Berry. Berry with the three. Oh, nothing. That's a shot clock violation by Rachel Berry. San Francisco State with a smothering defense. Am I right, Eric?
Yeah, that is incredible defense to start off the game. Woo!
Inbound pass to number 10, Maya Blake. Blake passing it up, breaking the press. San Francisco State with the dribble drive.
The layup is
nice
good.
One in. Callie Myers with the left. The right.
Oh,
stolen.
What a steal.
San Francisco State pushing the pace.
By Jolien.
Maya Blake setting up the offense. Here comes the screen.
No.
Oh. Got the opposite of the screen from Maya Blake. Blake with the ball. Dribble drive by San Francisco State. Trying to find an opening.
Actually, Hart needs to look for an opening right now.
Almadiez with the ball. Nice dribble drive by Almadiez. Oh, foul. Getting one.
And she will go to the line for two.
That is a foul on Bria Hurt. That is her first personal foul. A couple of freebies for Almadiez.
As the Gators lead 5-3.
Early. Ooh, not this time around for Almadiez. Oh, going 1-for-2 at the line.
Make it double the score of the Sunbirds currently.
Berry just pushing the pace. Berry splitting the D. Ooh.
And a costly turnover.
This time around. Trying to find number 14, Bree Hurt. Fresno Pacific with the pressure. Central State trying to find an opening. 5-second violation. The pressure has been put on. Fresno Pacific with that turnover.
Fresno isn't going down without a fight.
Inbounds play. Rachel Berry trying to dip it in. Oh, but no. Mishandled the pass. Number 32, Sarah Lundquist. San Francisco State just pushing the pace.
Oh, wow.
Smooth step back by Ashley Hurt.
What a step back. Filthy.
Fresno Pacific on offense, trying to find an opening. Can't find nothing. Almadiez with a good defense, up and under. Ooh, misses that. Felicia Duarte.
By Ashley Hart.
Hart. Oh, nice dribble drive.
What a beautiful move.
By Ashley Hart. Hart. Fresno Pacific, again, mishandling the
another steal.
Maya Blake. Dribble drive by Maya Blake. Up and in, Maya Blake. San Francisco State putting it on and early. Timeout, Fresno Pacific trying to regroup off of that. Yeah. San Francisco barrage.
Look at that, Ferris. SF State is already bringing the adrenaline, that energy.
Let's see if they can sustain it throughout four quarters. We shall
that
see.
That is the big question.
Fresno Pacific needs to rebound a couple of early points early on. It was like 5-3. Now it's 12-3. Can they rebound? We don't know. Do you think so, Eric?
Well, anything can happen. It's only the start of the game. Perhaps the Gators can continue their role, or maybe the Sunbirds can pull off a comeback. Who knows? There's only one way to find out.
Players are back on the court, waiting for the whistle to call them in. Great early buckets by number three, Ashley Hart. The smooth step back and the dribble drive with the smooth dribble move to get free in the lane.
That three at the start of the game was something very satisfying to see.
Alma Diaz. Ball's in, Rachel Berry. Berry trying to find some instant offense. Oh, this handles the pass. Out of bounds.
That defense coming in from San Francisco State is going to be very helpful for them throughout the game.
Samara Velasquez and Maya Blake with the ball. Directing the offense, Blake picks up the dribble. Nice screen by Blake. Blake getting the ball back. Blake with the three. Oh, just misses that. Berry with the ball, pushing up the pace. Trying to catch the defense, sleeping. Oh, not this time around. Oh, nice closeout by Maya Blake. Travel.
Another costly turnover for the Sunbirds.
By Vanessa Cochran.
As there are some substitutions for the first time this game.
The second unit coming in. Ashley Hart with the ball. Trying to create more offense like she did. Oh, nice again. Finding it and opening. Ooh, this time around does not fall for Ashley Hart. Berry pushing the pace again. Trying to make sure that San Francisco State defense doesn't get set. But now they are set. We will see if they can find an opening. Berry with the ball at the left wing. Nothing. Oh, nice bounce pass by Berry. Ooh, nice step back.
A much needed bucket for
Manu.
The Sunbirds.
Central State pushing the pace on the fast break.
Alvarado
with
the ball in her hands.
Oh, nice.
Given out to Ashley Hart.
Hart with the screen by Gomez. Gomez.
Pull-up jumper.
Ooh, not this time around. Oh, Berry ran into her own teammate. Oh, they called the reaching foul on number 21, Lessa Hardy. Berry getting a breather. Lisa Dorva going into the right wing. Cochran traveled again. Vanessa Cochran.
Another turnover for the Sunbirds there.
A lot of unforced errors for the Fresno Pacific Sunbirds. Alvarado with the ball. Alvarado picking up a dribble. Back to Ashley Hart. Hart driving baseline. Back to Alvarado. Alvarado with the three. Oh no, bounces off the rim. Not in. Dorva pushing the pace. Trying to catch the defense sleeping. Oh, charge!
A charging foul on the Sunbirds.
Samara Velasquez sacrificing her body to get that call. inbounds right now. Alvarado with the ball.
The Gators need to keep up this energy.
Spin move, jumper. Ooh, just short. Hitting the front rim. Dorva pushing the pace again, trying to find an opening. Ooh, just misses front rim. Out of bounds. And San Francisco State going for that rebound.
As Fresno looks to pass it in. As Fresno will need.
Ready for the whistle. Ref. Inbound.
We'll need to find an opening.
Put the ball, number four. Oh, nice by Lydia Manu. Oh, Manu with the dribble drive.
What an amazing move right there. Wow.
To Megan Shearitt. Shearitt with the finish. It's an assist by Manu. Alvarado.
As the Gators need to think of something quick.
Oh, Gomez. Ooh.
And he will go. She will go to the line. I apologize. She will go to the line for two.
Nice drive by Alvarado, finding a cutting from the baseline. Gomez. Gomez misses the first one. Just because they're free doesn't make them easy. One for two for Gomez. Bria Hart and Barry back in the game for Fresno Pacific. Hurt. Barry. Back to Hurt. Hurt. Right to Megan Shearitt.
San Francisco State
Corona
with the defense.
Stolen.
It's going to be
a region foul by Alvarado. That looked like a clean strip. The ref disagrees. Maya with the pressure.
Look at that defense.
Velasquez all on Rachel Berry. Nice sliding her feet. Oh, but not enough. Rachel Berry scoring it. Cutting the lead down to 13-9.
Good defense, but better offense.
4 points.
With 3:43 to go.
Maya Blake
in the first quarter.
Dribbling with the left hand. Too strong. Right to Rachel Berry. Barry pushing the pace, trying to find an opening. Barry ran into a wall, but navigated out of it. Shearitt, right to number 13, Jolene Corona. Corona with the pass, right to,
A huge triple right there, and it's back to a 1 point game.
With the three, nothing but net on that one. Gomez with the ball, top of the key. Right to Velasquez. Ooh, travel. On some
costly turnover for the Gators right there. As the Sunbirds have cut the lead to one.
Kaylee Myers and Ashley Hart back in the game. With Maya Blake.
It looks like the Sunbirds have matched the energy of the Gators.
Four of the five starters are back in the game for San Francisco State. Blake, top of the key, playing defense. Oh, foul. Lock. Going to the line for two. And Nice Relo.
With a chance to take the lead for the first time this game.
Relo at the line. Switches one in.
Ties the game.
Now looking to take the lead, Fresno Pacific. Boom, Pacific with the lead. since 2-0. Maya Blake with the ball. Trying to regain momentum for San Francisco State. Ashley Hart. Hart trying to find an opening. Top of the key three for Hart. Oh. Foul. On Fresno Pacific. Lydia Manu with the foul. On the floor. Blake with the ball. Jolene in the corner. Jolene trying to find an opening. Pass it back to Maya Blake. Blake trying to find an opening. Emma Diaz, jumper. And got a ball, it's bounced, and it goes in. San Francisco State gains the lead back, 15-14.
With 2:20 to go.
Barry just putting on the burners. Rebound, but Bree Hurt. Hurt getting in a rebound, and one! Bree Hurt after a second
what
time.
What a play!
They say again, fail, try, try again, and that's what Bree Hurt did, gaining two rebounds in the process.
With a chance to extend the lead.
Be hurt, trying to extend the lead to two. Hurt. Oh, stays at one. Cannot complete the and one. Blake. Trying to find an opening, putting on some burners, trying to see. Examining the floor. Directing traffic. Screen by Gomez. Oh! Illegal screen by Gomez. Feet weren't set. Barry with the ball. Conducting the offense.
The Gators will need to be careful so they avoid any foul trouble later on in the game.
Stolen by Ashley Hart. Hart back to Blake. Hart, Kaylee Myers. Myers, the left on the right wing. Right to Hart in the corner. Trying to find an opening. Hart can't find anything. Right to Alvarado. Alvarado corralling the pass. Travel on Samara Velasquez. That was not Alvarado. Kamani Lissa Hardy back on the court. Now off. Again, four of the five starters are in.
This has quickly become a back and forth game.
Yeah. At the early commanding lead by San Francisco State. Nice spin move. Ooh, cannot capitalize on it. Lydia Manu. Blake up the court. Yelling out commands for the team. All right, come on to Lessa Hardy. Lessa Hardy back to Blake. Kevin Myers, Gomez with the double screen. Gomez trying to go strong. Block!
Smothered.
Megan Sheeran.
But it will be the Gators' ball.
Omar Diaz back in the game for Gomez. Inbounds play. Maya Blake with the ball. Back to Omar Diaz. Omar Diaz driving baseline. Passes out to Ashley Hart. Hart with the extra pass. That's a Hardy.
Oh!
Nothing but
a three. A much needed three for the Gators right there.
That's a Hardy with the heat check.
That's the momentum that the Gators need.
Barry slowing it down. Commanding the offense. Looking at her coach for instruction. Barry.
With 12 seconds to go in the game.
And ask for a repeat.
Gonna keep it slow and relaxed. But San Francisco State with that defense.
Trying to find an opening. Loses the handle. Oh, Maya
what
Blake steals the ball.
Oh. Half court heave.
Oh, just misses it, Maya Blake. That's a Hardy. getting the lead back in that corner.
This game is already intense as the Gators hang on.
Great
extra
pass.
To a two-point lead.
Great extra pass by Ashley Hart. Passing up a good shot for a great shot on the extra pass to the corner to Lessa Hardy. Eric, what were your original thoughts on the first quarter?
Oh, wow. This has been intense. It quickly got intense. Like, both of them show that they can have that adrenaline on that court. They are both evenly matched in terms of adrenaline. But it all comes down to who can use it better.
We'll see if we can get more back and forth action in the second quarter, or can someone command the game and take the lead like San Francisco State did early on, but quickly evaporated after the timeout for Fresno Pacific. And they took an early little lead, I believe it was 3 points, and San Francisco State just came roaring back towards the end, especially that three by Lessa Hardy.
Yeah, that was a much needed shot for the Gators.
Timeout's over. Players on the court. Majority of the starting lineup for San Francisco is back in the game. Except Ahmed Diaz. Gomez is in for her.
As Hardy will pass it out to Blake to start the second quarter.
That's hard. Hardy passes it to Kaylee Myers. Myers to Gomez. Gomez down to the low post. That's Hardy. Ooh, too short.
Rachel Berry with the hustle.
Fresno Pacific just pushing the pace in the corner. Three, it is in. Number 20, Vanessa
Cochran. And we have a tie game.
Cochran evening it up early on in the second quarter. Maya Blake slowing it down for San Francisco State. Right to Ashley Hart.
This is the adrenaline I'm talking about.
Hart passes to Gomez. Gomez missed the handle. Right to Myers. Myers with the three.
Oh!
It is in. Miles. Answers with her own three this time around.
Myers beginning to make it rain here on the court.
Nice foul on Fresno Pacific. Number 11 couldn't make it in. Anise Rilo misses the layup. Alvarado in for Kaylee Myers. Myers getting a breather. After answering with her own three. Maya Blake dribbling up the court. Top of the key. Right to the right. Right past Alvarado. Alvarado dribbling to find some space. Oh, Alvarado with the step through. Nice.
What a beautiful
step
move
through
by Alvarado.
Woo! Rachel Berry with the ball. Commanding the offense. Berry trying to find an opening. Oh, nice fake pass. And drawing the foul, number 21, Julie Ramirez. Ramirez with the fake pass and dribble left.
And we'll go to the line for two.
Bree Hurt in for Vanessa Cochran. Ramirez, ooh. This is the first one. Ramirez coming away one or two from the line. Alvarado with the ball. Alvarado. Blake playing off ball. Blake in the corner. That's the Hardy. Hardy. Right to Alvarado. Skip pass. Blake. Ooh, call for the travel. Picked up her pivot foot a little too early before the dribble. Rachel Berry with the ball. Dribbling into the right wing. Berry having the ball, passing it. Had to bring her dribble, drive. Oh, nice hustle by Julie Ramirez. There's a little miscommunication on who ball it is, but then they called for San Francisco State. Anise Rilo. Nice pass to Bree Hurt for that drive. But
it appears that the Sunbirds are finding a way to get past San Francisco State's defense.
Alvarado with the ball, commanding the offense, top of the key, right to Ashley Hart. Hart with the ball, drive, creating some space. Hart with the right, draws that foul.
And we'll go to the line.
Ashley Hart. Hart going left, then coming back with the right from the under. That was a sweet move, Eric.
That was a beautiful move indeed. You gotta love to see shots like those.
Yeah. Free throw, man. It's all about composure and patience. You gotta be patient with the form. Be consistent. Ooh, unfortunately.
Three huge factors. That's right, Ferris. Three big keys into this.
Compose, consistency, and follow it through. So you like that. Ashley Hart following with it. Never
alligator. Beautiful free throw there.
Fresno Pacific pushing the pace. Oh, nice one by Lydia Manu. Using her body to create some space. Manu with the two. Alvarado dribbling, moving right past. Alvarado, oh, couldn't follow, couldn't even it up. Alvarado, nice drive, but couldn't finish. Lisa Duvaro passes it to Manu, right to Bree Hurt. No, that is number Anise Rilo. Manu. Screen by Lundquist. Lundquist with the ball. Lundquist with the pump fake.
3 seconds left on the shot
jumper.
Clock.
Oh, cannot.
No good.
Gomez almost lost it. Alvarado. Right to Alessa Hardy. Hardy with the three. Oh.
What a hustle play.
Samara Velasquez. Won't be denied. Drawing two.
What hustle by Velasquez. As Velasquez will go to the line for two.
Nice one by Samara Velasquez.
You just got to appreciate that hustle she's putting in to get some buckets for the San Francisco State Gators.
It's the name of the game, Eric. Buckets. A great man once said, the game of basketball is all about buckets. Uncle Drew. Velasquez at the line. Nice follow through, nothing but net.
A beautiful sound to hear in this game.
That's a beautiful sound not to hear. That's what's great about
the sound of the swishing of nylon.
Oh, short arms. Oh, rebound by Ashley Hart. Oh, can't get the offensive board and can't get no second chance points this time around. Fresno Pacific pushing the pace. Felicia Duvaro. Oh, nice. Lydia Manu. Manu cutting the lane. Oh,
in and
misses
out.
It. Kelly Myers. Alvarado. No, Velasquez. Oh, drawing another foul. Velasquez. Going strong to the hoop. Won't be denied.
Looking like she's got her own adrenaline going into this game to add more emphasis into the Gators' present adrenaline.
Velasquez. Again, I can see it on her lead arm. She isn't following through. She needs to let it flow. Have a straight arm line on her free throw. There it is. You see that?
As Rachel Berry, brings the energy.
Guevara, back to Anise Rilo. Rilo, right to Sarah Lundquist. Lundquist with the jumper, misses it. Foul.
What a rebound by Ashley Hart.
Jenna Kurtz, that is a foul on her. Oh, now they're in the bonus. free throws for San Francisco State. We'll see if it's two or a one and one. So two shots. All right. Again, they should follow through. Hart, there it is.
Hart nails a free throw as the Gators now have a 5-point lead in this
Head
game.
Head coach Natasha Smith barking out instructions. That is a foul.
You gotta love to see the adrenaline on the court, but sometimes too much adrenaline is not good.
Fresno Pacific trying to catch San Francisco State defense off guard by pushing the pace off of a make. Fresno Pacific inbounds under the basket. Oh, refs stopping the game to converse. What are they saying? That is the thing I want to know.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Probably asking where the good food spots are.
San Francisco does have some fantastic food places after all. Food spots, excuse me.
Vanessa Cochran in for Jenna Kurtz. Barry with the inbounds. Right to Sarah Lundquist. Barry off of the inbounds. Trying to find some space. Oh, bad pass by Barry. Stolen by San Francisco State. That's the Hardy with the... Following it up.
Hardy with the hustle.
Points off of the turnover. Strong lay-in. Had to avoid their Fresno Pacific defender.
Oh!
And one. Rachel Berry putting on the Jets on their drive.
Rachel Berry has been on fire this game. Wow.
It's been made abundantly clear that Rachel Berry is probably the fastest person on this court. Huh. Berry at the line trying to convert the and one. And there it is. Three
and she successfully does so.
Maya Blake with the ball, dribbling up the court. Blake. Telling Alvarado, create some space. Alvarado. Oh, travel by Alvarado. Picked up that pivot foot a little too early. That pivot foot is always the deadly, deadly thing right there. Anish Rilo, right to Barry on the inbounds. Barry going to the left wing, directing traffic. Right to Vanessa Cochran, right to Felicia Duvara. Duvara, nice Euro step finish.
What a tough bucket there.
Blake pushing the pace.
Blake.
Oh! Don't agree on that because I believe the two Fresno Pacific defenders hit each other. You didn't know it was a block, Eric. I believe the two Fresno Pacific defenders hit each other. Or was there a San Francisco State player sandwiched in the
middle? I think there was a San Francisco player involved in that too, if I'm not mistaken.
Oh. Lydia Manu. Dribble drive with the pass. Right to Anise Rilo. Rilo to Barry. Barry trying to find open. Right to Rilo. Barry. Barry. Trying to create some space.
With 5 seconds left on the shot clock.
Barry.
They need to hoist up a shot.
Off balance. Oh, misses it. Shot clock violation on Fresno Pacific. Media timeout. As we end, Lexi Ross is just about to come in the game. So, Eric, what do you think is the challenge that both teams can't overcome this slim deficit? It's been really tight since the second timeout by Fresno Pacific in the first quarter. After that, it tightened it up, and then it was 18-15. Now it's 28-26 in the second. Can someone take the game and move on with it, or is it going to be tight throughout?
Well, the way I see it, both teams are evenly matched in terms of adrenaline and scoring. It all comes down to who can utilize it best. And more importantly, they have to figure out how to control it. because too much could be costly for both of these teams.
Yes, yes, I believe I'm with you, Eric. But it's been a very abundantly clear that Fresno Pacific wants to play fast and Fresno State wants to slow it down. The contrasting styles had a great interesting on this game, because there's some moments where Fresno Pacific has caught Fresno San Francisco State off guard on the fast break off of a make or a miss. But San Francisco State has really slowed this game down and ran their offense. But then they would mix in the speed in between certain aspects. So do you think they should keep going what they're going or switch it up for each team?
I think they should shift it up so that way there's an even balance as to how they play this out.
Yeah. Alvarado with the inbounds right to Maya Blake. Blake. Stutter stepping, trying to find some room. That's a Hardy. Right to Gomez. Gomez, top of the key. Right to Alvarado. Alvarado. Right to Lessa Hardy. Hardy at the low block. Right to Alvarado. Dribble drive at the free throw line. Alvarado. Oh, in and on. Nice, strong.
A much needed bucket for the Gators right there.
That little floater jumper. Combination. Oh, Alvarado. Lydia Manu took her off the bounce. Manu with the spin. Ooh, can't save it. Ooh, out of bounds.
As Gomez tried to save it.
Maya Blake, Fresno Pacific doesn't agree with the call. Thought it was their ball. Gomez, top of the key, high post. Oh, travel on Gomez from the high post. Fresno Pacific was very confused on how that was San Francisco State's ball. Very. Coach Beauregard barking out instructions. Vanessa Cochran. Right to Megan Sheary. Cochran. Cochran with the three. Not this time around. Gomez nice with the box out, allowing Lessa Hardy to get that rebound.
The Gators did a good job with boxing out the Sunbirds there, so that the Gators could gain the ball and have a chance.
That's a hard to get the buckets. Drive. Going strong. Oh, missed this time around. Off of the front rim. Barry pushing the pace. Barry stopping at the free throw line. Right to Cochran. Cochran with the three. And it is in. Nothing but net. Cochran going full Ray Allen on them.
It appears that the Sunbirds have figured out the Gators' defense. And the Gators need a response right away.
Blake with the pass to Gomez. Lexi Ross. Ross in and out. Pushing the pace. Fresno Pacific to Barry. Cochran to Barry. Barry on Blake. Lexi Ross. Oh, travel by Anise Rilo. Substitutions for both teams. Bree Hurt and Jolene Corona in the game. Also, Felicia Dorva. Maya Blake. Right to Alvarado. Alvarado with the drive. Alvarado going strong. Alvarado catching her own miss. Passes it to Blake. Blake with the three. Oh, short by Blake. Trying to get a rebound. Jolene Corona. There's a reaching foul on San Francisco State.
Now it appears that the Sunbirds are doing some boxing out of their own.
Natasha. Coach Smith. Coach Natasha Smith timing out. Does not like what she saw. Trying to regroup the San Francisco State Gators.
The Gators will need to work on their hustle to get the rebound on the offensive side.
It's made very clear that Fresno Pacific has realized they have to do is push the pace on the San Francisco State because their defense isn't getting back in time.
And the Gators need to they need to lock down on their defense even more. And they need to be careful about seeing who's open.
Two at the line for Jolene Corona. He's a freebie, he's not easy. Corona, ooh, swishing in, Corona.
And it's a tie game.
Looking to take the lead. Jolene. Oh! Not this time around, going one for two. Rebound to Lessa Hardy.
With 2:10 to go in the half.
Maya Blake, top of the key, passes to Lessa Hardy. Hardy on the wing. Hardy dribbling. Right to Lexi Ross. Ross. Trap. Foul. On Lessa Ross. Barry back in the game after her little breather. Barry. Right to Sarah Lundquist. Lundquist right to Elise Rilo. Rilo slowing it up. Right back to Barry. Barry being guarded by Lessa Hardy. Right to Lundquist being guarded by Samaya Velasquez. Velasquez D all up in. Now Lessa Hardy to Barry. Lundquist with the three. Lundquist misses it. Rebound, San Francisco State.
What good defense by the Gators.
That was Giselle Mahaney. Mahina. Right to Lessa Hardy. Mahina with the ball. Floated by Mahina. Ooh, misses it. Barry. Speeding up the game. Oh,
what a steal!
Picks
what
it
a
off.
Steal!
Thievery. Pass to Alvarado. Foul. No, that was Samara Velasquez. That's a Hardy lost her shoe on that fast break. Gomez in.
As Velasquez will go to the line again for two.
Velasquez. Nice gather with the ball, going up strong to draw that foul. Velasquez. Ooh, can't get that one to fall. Nice form on that play. Velasquez. Trying to get some points. Wow, lead goes back to San Francisco State.
A much
31.
Needed bucket for the Gators right there. A huge bucket for the Sunbirds.
Lydia Manu going up strong, but will not be denied.
With a chance for a three-point play.
See, there it is again, Eric. San Francisco State got caught off guard by the speed of Fresno Pacific going fast.
They cannot afford to have their defense to collapse like that.
Moisture on the floor. So many dangers in the basketball game. One shot for Lydia Manu trying to convert this. Having a two-point lead. Manu. There it is. Converts a three-point play.
With 57 seconds to go in the half.
Fresno Pacific pressuring the ball. Caught off Gomez. Right to Velasquez, right to Blake. Blake top of the key. Alvarado. Back to Velasquez. Velasquez to Gomez. Gomez top the key. Free throw line jumper.
What
nice
a beautiful
spin.
Shot. Wow.
And Gomez. Blake putting pressure on Rachel Berry. Berry saves it. Lessa Hardy finding Lundquist in the corner. Misses it. Gomez with the rebound.
What a hustle play.
Hardy with the ball. Slowing it up for San Francisco State. Right to Blake.
They're slowing it down with 15 seconds to go in the half.
Running a good. Blake, ISO, Manu.
Oh!
That is a foul on Lydia Manu.
As Maya Blake
Maya
will go
Blake
to the line.
Coach Beauregard making a travel signal. But no travel on that play. That was all foul as the ref sees it. So, Vanessa Cochran for Lydia Manu. Two for Maya Blake. One goes in. Trying to go two for two. Blake. Oh, misses it. Gomez tried to get it, couldn't get it. Barry pushing the pace.
To beat the buzzer.
For the three. Oh.
Won't go.
A little too high for Rachel Barry.
As the Gators hang on to a one-point lead, 34-33, as we go into halftime.
We will see if it's more of the same in the second quarter, in the second half, or we can get a new type of game. We'll be right back. San Francisco State. What do you think it is the key for each team to gain that advantage?
Well, the key for San Francisco State is that they need to really work on their defense, and they also need to be careful about all those travel violations because they have been costly turnovers for the Gators, so they need to keep an eye on that. And if they use their defense more efficiently, they have better defense, the Gators will be in good hands.
Barry, the ref stopping the game. Don't understand what happened. Coach Beauregard is very confused, looking for an explanation from the ref. Bria Hurt with the nice, smooth jumper by Bria Hurt.
A tough fadeaway move to start the second half of the game.
Maya Blake on the offensive. Ashley Hart right to Alessa Hardy. Right back to Hart. Hart back to Amadeus. Amadeus with the three. Ooh, not this time around. Oh, offensive rebound by Alessa Hardy. But ref blows it. Blows it down. Inbounds for San Francisco State. Very confused on what the ref called. Amadeus with the inbound. Right to Blake. Blake with the ball. Right to Ashley Hart. Hart, dribble drive, Hart. Foul, drawing that in. Blocking foul. By Fresno Pacific.
As Hart will go to the line for the first time this half.
Hart trying to sneak in both of them. Oh, too strong on the free throw. See if she can get away with at least 1 point to tie this game up. Hart misses both, 0 for 2. San Francisco State still trailing by one. Barry with the push. Right to Felicia Duvaro. Duvaro passes it. Anise Rio. Rilo passes it to Sarah Lundquist. Lundquist with three. Misses it this time around. Maya Blake slowing it down. Screen by Kaylee Myers. Myers gets the ball. Right to Ashley Hart. Hart to Lessa Hardy. Hardy with the dribble on the baseline. There's some space. Blake with the three. No, out of bounds. How about that defense right there, Eric?
That defense, it's something to be sure.
Yeah. Nice rotations. But kind of was bailed out on the Meyer missing. It was a wide open look. Navarro with the three. Misses it. A little too strong. Rebound by Kaylee Myers. Myers to Blake. Blake bringing it up. Blake with the drive. Amadeus with the three. Too strong. Misses it. Barry pushing the pace. Foul by Lesa Hardy.
Barry maintaining that same energy from last half.
Eric, is it occurred to you that Barry is pushing the pace so the San Francisco State defense cannot get set? Has that been the plan the entire time?
Perhaps so. It appears like she's been maintaining the adrenaline this whole game.
Nice first step by Dura.
And so far, that adrenaline is giving the Gators a run for their money.
Hart with the ball, trying to find an opening. Hart. Amadeus passes it to Lessa Hardy. Back to Hart. Hart driving baseline. That was a travel by San Francisco State. Ashley Hart picked up her pivot foot a little too early. Barry. Eric's trying to find an opening right to Aliso Rilo. Duvra passes to Lundquist. Lundquist stolen by Medeiros. Right to Samara Velasquez. Oh! Carry violation for San Francisco State. What do you think is the difference in the second half, Eric? It feels like Fresno Pacific has more energy coming out of half.
Oh yeah, absolutely. And that's being led by Rachel Berry. And they need
Berry
to maintain that energy too. If Fresno Pacific.
Bree hurt.
And Fresno Pacific right there with a big bucket.
Taking the lead up by five. Hurt has gotten two of their buckets going into this quarter. With the step back by Medeiros, too strong again. Berry pushing the pace. Right there, and he's Rilo with the three, too strong. Velasquez picking up the dribble, slowing it down for Blake. Blake trying to find an opening on Berry.
SF State needs an opening right away.
Velasquez, great defense by Lydia Manu. Alvarado and Gomez in. Valessa Hardy and Kaylee Myers. Blake with the inbound. Right to Velasquez. Alvarado to Blake. Blake trying to find an opening. Right to Velasquez. Velasquez can't find nothing. Too short by Blake. Rebound by Lydia Manu. Vanessa Cochran. Cochran with the three. Oh. L and a foul. And Gomez. Two. Megan Sheerett. Eric, on the other end, Fresno Pacific's defense, could you say could be smothering? Because San Francisco had no opening.
So far, that's what it looks like, as that defense is leading to some good offense.
Ooh. This is the first one. Sheerett. Sheerett. Ref speaking to Ashley Hart. Sunbirds all by six. Gomez right to Hart. Hart to Velasquez, back to Hart. That's Alvarado. Alvarado, nice. Oh, air ball by Alvarado. Couldn't finish the floater on the Euro step. Berry up and under. Right to Lydia Manu. Manu in the post. Oh, three in the key. I thought Megan Shearer was out of the key. I was very confused. Thorgard looking for some clarification on that violation. And he got it. Alvarado. Right to Hart. To Gomez. Gomez to Ayres. Grabbing baseline. Amadeus. Caught. Hart. Passing out of the double by Amadeus. Amadeus. Back to Hart. Hart coming down. Can Hart? Oh, misses it. Jump ball. Who has the possession arrow? San Francisco State. Officials timeout. smothering defense by Fresno Pacific. Am I right, Eric?
Yeah, this has been incredible defense by Fresno Pacific as they are bouncing back from the previous half.
5 minutes of no points for San Francisco State. Nothing.
As the Sunbirds hanging on to a 6-point lead. Perhaps if they continue that defense, it'll be their path to victory.
Kendrick Lamar, always a vibe.
Absolutely.
Let's see if San Francisco State can bounce back from this. Have not scored in this quarter. A goose egg.
Now this time it's the Gators that need to find a way past Fresno Pacific's defense.
Yes.
Instead of the other way around, like the first half.
San Francisco State back on the court. Fresno Pacific, here they come. Inbounds play for San Francisco State. Ashley Hart on the inbounder. Hart. Back to Alvarado. Alvarado. Hart going through the screen. Alvarado. Dribble drive by Alvarado. Pass it to Gomez. Gomez tipped by San Francisco Pacific. Foul. Foul on Fresno Pacific. On the offensive, San Francisco State hasn't been doing much. Am I right, Eric? It's been kind of disjointed.
I believe they are beginning to find a way past this defense.
Mm-hmm. Hart. Oh, off the glass. Bank one in, Ashley Hart.
A much needed bucket for the Gators right there.
Yes, cutting the lead down to four. Right to Barry. Guevara, oh, mishandles the pass. Oh! Steal by Barry, but they call a foul. We'll see. Coach Beauregard does not agree with that. Mar Velasquez right to Maya Blake. Maya trying to get some offense. Oh. Foul on number 12 on Rachel Berry. Tim Beauregard has been talking to the rest of the entire game. Gomez, Velasquez with the rebound. Oh, couldn't get the offensive second chances. Barry, nice quick dribble, through and through. The defense, right to Bria Hurt. Hurt, nice. Baby J from the baseline right. The defense has been non-existent for San Francisco State. Hasn't been here.
Yeah, it's been all Fresno. They're now the ones leading the game's adrenaline, the game's energy.
Oh, Lester Hardy with the three, missing it. Right to Barry. Barry pushing the pace. Barry trying to find opening. Right to Guevara. Guevara with the three. Too strong. Right to Gomez. Maya Blake.
The Gators need an opening right here.
Lester Hardy. Hardy trying to find an opening. Oh! Pass, a little out. Couldn't corral it. For Velasquez. Eric, is the San Francisco State has become offensively challenged, or is the Fresno Pacific defense just cranked it up to an 11?
They cranked it up to a 12.
All right. I think they broke the meter. Bria Hurt, too strong.
And
oh,
that
no,
good defense.
Off of the front rim. Too strong on that one. Right to Maya Blake. Gomez with a nice clear out, so Blake can get that rebound. Blake, dribble drive. Blake looking for the foul call. Couldn't get any. Guevara passes it up. Corona, too strong. Gomez again with the rebound. Outlet pass to Blake on the fast break. Blake, nice lay-in. Maya Blake cutting the league down to two.
At this rate.
Four, I believe, four.
You gotta fight adrenaline with Lilo. Extra Ooh. Adrenaline.
Lilo too strong on the pass. Sailing pass, her teammate. I believe that was Megan Sheerett. Sarah Lundquist back in the game. I believe for San Francisco State to get back in this game, I believe Maya Blake needs to command. Oh, official timeout. That's a Hardy. Right to Maya Blake. Blake needs to take this game over. Blake. Dribbling and pass it out right to Lessa Hardy. Hardy with the layup. Nice one in. Lessa Hardy cutting through the lane. Fresno Pacific again catching the San Francisco State defense off balance.
Back and forth we go.
Eric, San Francisco State needs to notice that the Fresno Pacific is just too strong for Maya Blake.
Yeah, Fresno Pacific has proven they are anything but slouches.
Wow. That's for two. Jolene Corona, two shots. I count, two shots. Pushes that one in. Corona increasing the lead to five. Now to six. Blake. Oh. And the bucket. I believe. Is it the bucket, it too? Conversing between the two refs. What are they? Oh, they're counting it. They're counting it. That is an and one for Maya Blake.
That is a huge bucket right there. As they have a chance to cut the lead to three.
Maya Blake trying to convert this. Blake is in. 3-point play for Maya Blake.
And that was the opening that the Gators needed.
Again, Fresno Pacific is pushing the pace. Trying to catch San Francisco State off guard. Wow. Maya Blake. Inbounds under the basket. That's a Bria Hurt. Over, just jumping over. Too tall, too strong. Bria Hurt. Hurt. And one.
Another big opening that the Gators need. It's a response to a response.
Hart trying to cut this lead down to two. Trying to convert this 3-point play. Ashley Hart converts it. Nothing but net. Lead is down to two for Fresno Pacific. In this back and forth game.
The Gators need to play some stellar defense right now.
convert it. Hoop plus the harm. Now we'll see if we can add one more point to that total. We are hurt. Off of that screen by Rachel Berry. On the switch. The switcher couldn't get in front of Bria Hurt fast enough. And Hurt just took a straight line to the basket.
Each time the Gators respond, the Sunbirds have a response of their own.
Bria Hurt trying to convert this. He is now four. We'll see, it can be five. Stays four. Manu with the rebound. But call for the travel. Inbounds by Ashley Hart, right to Maya Blake. Blake. Trying to see, under 30 seconds in the quarter left. That's the Hardy. Nice. Passes it out. Amadeus with the three. Too strong again. Can't get nothing. Fresno Pacific pushing the pace. Under 15 seconds. And climbing down. 10 seconds. Nine.
Fresno's got to keep it slow and steady.
Anise Rilo needs to find an opening. Alvarado with the defense. Stolen by Lessa Hardy. San Francisco State Gators cut down the lead to four at the end. What can we see in the final quarter for them to take this game? Or is it going to be Fresno Pacific at the end? Eric?
Well, one thing is the Gators really need to step up their defense, because the defense has been costing them.
Yeah, that's true. That is, you are correct, Eric. Fresno Pacific has noticed that if they push the pace, San Francisco State's defense is not set enough either. They get an open layup like they did a couple of times, or they draw a foul off of a trailing trailing San Francisco State player. It's been a back and forth game, Eric.
Yeah. We are definitely in for a treat with this game. This has been a thriller from the start.
Edge of my seat. I've realized, Eric, it was 12-3. Fresno Pacific calls that timeout in the first quarter. And then after that timeout, Fresno Pacific cuts the lead like that. And it's been Fresno Pacific and San Francisco State back and forth since that first timeout by Fresno Pacific.
And look what happened with the Sunbirds.
Yeah.
They have gone insane with their adrenaline in this game.
Yeah. Coach Beauregard strategically with that timeout early on to get his team back down, because they are the visiting team.
That's true.
Alvaro loses the dribble. Jump ball, possession arrow, Sunbirds. Alvarado losing the handle on that. Costly turnover.
The adrenaline is gonna be helpful, but at the same time, they're gonna need to control it. Otherwise, turnovers may happen.
Timeout. Little clarification between each other. Barry, pass it to Manu. Manu, right to Hurt. Hurt, jumper, free throw. Oh, nice tip play by Sarah Lundquist. Shot clock has been a hindrance this entire time. Yeah. Back to Manu. Manu on the right wing. Back to Hurt. Hurt on the low post. Foul. Amadaris. Wow. Let's see if Bria Hurt increase this lead to 6. Hurt rattles it in. They quite enjoy free throws there because a silence hushes over the crowd. Hurt misses the second one. Rebound by Barry on the offensive glass. Right to Hurt. Hurt. Travel on Hurt. Out of bounds. Inbounds. Right to Hurt. To Blake. Blake. Alvarado. Getting the handoff. Back to Blake on the handoff. Amadeus. Maya Blake with the smooth dribble drive by Maya Blake, cutting the lead down to 3. Barry just pushing the pace. Right to Hurt. Hurt to Anise. Lilo driving baseline. Lesa Hardy, Anise loses the handle. Right to Manu. Manu with the lay-in.
To me, it's looking like there's polar opposites with energy right now. By that I mean the Gators are going slow and steady while the Sunbirds are just zooming.
Oh, Amadeus misses that lay-in. Barry pushing the pace once again. Oh, ripped by Ashley Hart. One person to beat, Hart. Oh, picked up her dribble. Foul. That's a foul. Ashley Hart, I believe, got bailed out on that one. Lucky a foul was committed, because when she picked up her dribble, she was stuck in no man's land. Velasquez and Myers in for Blake and Amadeus. And it is in. 2 for 2 for Hart. Coming the lead back down to 3.
A much needed opening for the Gators.
Barry. Defense by Alvarado. Screen by Lundquist. Lilo with the 3. Too strong. Myers with the ball. Slowing it up. Alvarado with the ball. Bringing it up. Alvarado. Right to Lesa Hardy. Blocked by Bree Hurt. Inbounds. Lesa Hardy on the inbounds.
It appears that the Gators have found their strategy, and that's to keep it slow and steady.
Getting in before the 5 seconds, Ashley Hart with the ball. Taking Sarah Lundquist off the dribble. Hart. Ooh, short arms it, misses it. Bree Hart. Hart back to Barry. Ashley Hart.
What a hustle play.
On the ground with the steal. Hart, outlet pass to Lesa Hardy. Hardy to Kayla Myers. That is a foul night.
As they have the chance to cut the lead to 1.
Barry had Hurt on the outlet. Hurt couldn't corral it but couldn't go in. Passed it back to Barry. But as she's passing back Barry, Ashley Hart dove in the passing lane.
That was an incredible hustle play. A much needed hustle play for the Gators.
Inbound. Timeout. Sunbirds. Regrouping. trying to slow it out, slow down the momentum. Coach Beauregard has had some key timeouts here and there. But like I always bring up, the first one in the first half, while they were down 12-3, it's called the timeout, slowed the pace, slowed the momentum, got his team to regroup. And now another one of those. While San Francisco State's on the pace, Beauregard calls a timeout to slow it back down. We'll see if it works. Or is San Francisco State is going to be charging forward?
Yeah, for the Gators right now, momentum is well in their favor with the pace they're playing at. Slow and steady. It's like the tortoise and the hare story. Slow and steady wins the race.
Buzzer sounded. Waiting for both teams to get back on the court. Inbounds to San Francisco State. Hart on the corner for the three. Too strong for Hart. Lead is still the three. Olivia Garcia in the game. Screen by Lundquist. Illegal screen by Lundquist. Lundquist just used her hip. Can't use it, need to go full body on the screen. Alvarado on the drive, right to Lessa Hardy. Hardy on the corner, taking Bria Hart off the dribble. Ooh, sailing the pass. Velasquez and Myers confused on who should have went to. Garcia being pressured by Alvarado. Putting the pressure. Velasquez on Anise Rilo. Rial picks it up. Velasquez with the steal. Oh, jump ball. Possession San Francisco State. Is that great defense, right, Eric? Try to cause the tie-up.
Oh, yeah. They are definitely tuning up the defense. And that has been incredibly helpful this quarter.
Hart, stop and pop on the three, top of the key. Too strong, out of bounds. Hart trying to get those 3 points in one fell swoop. Lundquist, San Francisco State now on their pressure. Fresno Pacific trying to break it. Manu. Hart, baby jumper, oh, too strong. Can't go in. Manu broke the defense. Hart with the outlet. Nice in by Hart.
That was the opening that the Gators needed as the lead has cut to one.
I believe that was Olivero with the outlet pass to Ashley Hart. Lessa Hardy on the defense on Bree Hart. Hart over. Right back is answering tit for tat. The San Francisco State's on. Oh, right to Myers. Myers, not enough power on that layup. Too short, air ball. Manu with the ball, right to Velasquez. Velasquez with defense. Manu, over the defense. Ashley Hart, trying to take Sarah Lundquist off the dribble. Lessa Hardy with the drive in the lane. Oh, it is in. Lessa Hardy on her own dribble drive. Velasquez on Manu. Right to Sarah Lundquist. Ooh, reaching in for Kaylee Myers. Lead is still three. Kaylee Myers, Ashley Hart, and Samara Velasquez all out. We got Gomez, Blake, and Amadeus. Roxelle Lundquist, Alicia Duvara. On the drive, too strong. Guevara, Gomez with the rebound. Alvaro, cutting the lane. Oh, foul on Gomez. Down to the last 5 minutes. Timeout, San Francisco State. Eric, we're down to the last 5 minutes. What can San Francisco State do to gain back this game?
San Francisco State really needs to lock down on their defense if they want to stop Fresno Pacific from getting any more buckets. And they also need to step it up on the offensive game as well and get through Fresno Pacific's defense.
It's been very apparent when San Francisco State goes on a run, Fresno Pacific answers quickly and often. That's why the lead is still three. For every one San Francisco State bucket, Fresno Pacific drains two. And that's not a recipe for success. That's disaster for San Francisco State. But on the other side, it's exactly what Fresno Pacific wants. Buzzer sounds. Waiting for the teams to back on the court. Inbound for Fresno Pacific. San Francisco State going pressure, full court. Alvarado going 94 feet. Going full Patrick Beverly. Alvarado. Oh, Manu with the dribble. Oh. Nice defense by Gomez. Hand straight up, moved her feet. Didn't hit her. Hurt in the game. That's the heart over Gomez. Too short. Nice defense by Gomez. That's a Hardy on the fast break. Now slowing it up. Alvarado.
Yeah, that is the kind of defense that the Gators need to play in order to get past the Sunbirds.
Amadeus thought of taking it. This time around she didn't. Blake too strong off the glass. Felicia Duvara. Oh, trap. Brihart, oh, they break it. Right to Manu. Right to Lundquist. Oh, this time around, Sarah Lundquist buries the three. Right to Alvarado. Alvarado with her own three. Ooh, no, cannot answer this time around. Fresno Pacific pushing it up. Oh, timeout, Fresno Pacific. Petite possession. 30-second timeout by Fresno Pacific.
What a turnaround for Fresno Pacific. Now the momentum is in their favor.
Yes.
Instead of San Francisco State.
Eric, can you tell me? Are you a Biggie or a Pac fan, Eric?
Oh, yes. It would be ridiculous.
Yes.
If I didn't know who this was.
So you're a Biggie guy?
Yeah.
Big fan of the Notorious B.I.G. God rest his soul. Out of bounds, Fresno Pacific. Anise Rilo. Rilo right to Guevara. screen by Lundquist. Guevara with the three. It is in! Back-to-back three for Central Pacific. Increasing this lead. 63-54. We are up to nine with 3:20 left.
For San Francisco State, the time to turn on the Jets is now. Right now.
That's the Hardy. It is in. Skying off the glass and kissing it in. Alvarado putting the pressure. Trying to create some turnovers. Alvarado, hands are out. No reason. Vanessa Cochran, Amir Diaz on Cochran. Cochran with the three, too strong. Gomez with the rebound, right to Blake. Blake moving it up, sees an open lane. Right to Alvarado, three for Alvarado, too strong. Anise Rilo. Here comes the screen by Lundquist. Rilo uses the screen. It's a switch. Amir Diaz. No, can't. Nice deflection by Guevara. Kaylin Myers in the game for Alvarado. Lessa Hardy in the game. Amara Velasquez. And there goes Gomez. And Rachel Berry's back in for the Fresno Pacific Sunbirds. Maya Blake. Blake and Berry. Right to Velasquez. Velasquez trying to take Hurt off the dribble. She does. Oh, nice offensive rebound by Ashley Hart.
Now that is the hustle I'm talking about.
Lead is cut down to five with 2 minutes left. Velasquez guarding Berry. Berry trying to find open. Here comes the screen by Lundquist.
And now the Gators
Myers
need to respond on the defensive side.
Myers, nice defense by Myers. Hands straight up.
And that was a huge defensive stop right there.
Maya Blake has Lundquist on her. Velasquez right to Lessa Hardy. Ashley Hart taking Guevara off the dribble. Kelly Myers. Lessa Hardy back to Maya Blake. Blake, dribble go by Kelly Myers. 5 seconds left. Myers. Oh! Foul! On the court. Guevara with the foul. Oh, it's two. Ashley Myers, too, trying to chop this lead down to three or four. Preferably three, if you can hit both here. Like I've been saying, just because they're free throws doesn't make them easy. Not a lot of people have gone two for two in this game.
As the great David Ortiz once said, nothing's easy.
And that man has a lot to say about nothing being easy. Oh, over two for Ashley Hart. Lead is still up to five with a minute 25 left. Berry with the ball. That's the Hardy on Berry. Velasquez on Hurt. Hurt. And he's Rilo, too strong. That's the Hardy right to Blake. With
what
the ball.
A play.
Myers dribbling through traffic. Myers. Oh, foul. But no hoop. Just the harm.
Maya Blake with some incredible hustling.
Maya Blake trying to chop down this lead.
One thing's for sure, Ferris, there is hope for the Gators.
There is hope with a minute left. If Maya hits both of these, it's chopped down to three. Maya, oh no, still five. It is in. Chopping the lead to four, Maya Blake. Time out with a minute left. Fresno Pacific's lead is chopped to four.
It seems like both teams are giving each other a run for their money.
Yeah. Here's where it comes. The 30-second shot clock is very key in this thing because Fresno Pacific can chop it down and to the end and take it off. And it's just 30 seconds left. Could they do that? Could San Francisco State go on the proactive and start the fouling game? We will see. What do you think they should start doing, Eric, on San Francisco State side?
San Francisco State, the time to really clamp down on defense, the time to do so is right now. Because, after all, this is the final countdown as the song plays in the background.
If I was San Francisco State, I would go to the ref and say, if we are going to get a jump ball before the foul, don't call the foul right away. Because sometimes you have to tell the refs that, because the refs will just call a foul right away.
Okay, that is something I agree with.
All right, San Francisco State going full court pressure. Let's see if Coach Smith told the refs we're going to try to get a possession arrow before the foul. Nope, he's going straight defense. Barry trying to break it down dribble wise. Oh, here comes reach by Alyssa Hardy. Barry with the ball. Kayla Myers on it this time. Coming down to the final seconds. We're down to 40. Here comes Ashley Hart. Hart with the ball. Over. Oh, it is in. Dia Hart increasing the lead. We're up to 6. Blake moving it quickly. Timeout. By Natasha Smith, I think negated Maya Blake's points right there. Maya Blake dribble driving real quick through the lane. The last 30 seconds, Eric, what do you think is going through the mind of Coach Smith and her players?
What I think is that the teammates need to focus.
Should they try to get a 3 or a quick 2?
Best case scenario, they get a wide open 3 and they make it and they cut the lead to 3.
Fresno Pacific. My Blake. Blake. Mama Diaz with 3. Too strong. Here comes Hart with the offensive rebound. Right to Lessa Hardy. Hardy with the 3. It is in. Cuts the lead to 3. Lessa Hardy. Timeout. Sunbird.
What a play. A much needed wide open 3 for the Gators. And now they need to turn their focus over to defense.
We'll see. I believe the foul game is about to begin for San Francisco State. Or they've come talk to the refs and said, hey, we're going to try to get a possession arrow first. Because possession is to who? Possession arrow is to Sunbirds. Try to get 2 possession tie-ups.
A chance to tie the game is certainly within grasp.
Buzzer's in, ref blows it in. Last 15 seconds of the game. We'll see, right to Barry. Barry trying to chase down the ball. Foul, Kayla Myers. There's a foul to give. foul to give. Right to the line. Crucial free throws right here for the Sunbirds. If they knock them both in.
Swish.
Leads up to four. Trying to increase the lead to five. Here comes Barry. Oh, calm and composed for Rachel Barry. Nothing but net for both free throws. Now, it's crunch time. This is where people make their names on Eric. Last 15 seconds, or 14.4. for San Francisco State Gators. Let's see if Natasha Smith has something extraordinary written up on that board.
Yeah, there's no denying that this quarter has by far been the most intense. We are seeing an incredible performance from both teams. Wow.
San Francisco State. Here comes the play. Right to Maya Blake. Blake chopping it down. Three by Armour Diaz. Too strong. Rebound by Hart. Back to Blake. Blake trying to find an opening. It is in. But unfortunately, that was only two. Sunbirds win it 67-64. Come into Don Nasser Family Plaza at the main gym and take down the San Francisco State Golden Gators. It's a great game all around. Eric, what were your final thoughts on this game?
What a game. What a game. The show was put on by both ends. The adrenaline was incredible from start to finish. And yeah.
Well, that is another presentation of San Francisco State Athletics brought to you by the Becker Sports Department. Unfortunately, the San Francisco State Golden Gators fall to 1-2 on the season. But the Fresno Pacific Sunbirds go to 2-1. Come back tomorrow as the San Francisco State Gator Invitational continues as Dominican faces San Francisco State and Cal State Monterey Bay faces Fresno Pacific. We'll see if Fresno Pacific can go 2-0 and can the San Francisco State Gators split the Invitational 1-1. Thank you and have a wonderful night.